I never believed him, and that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. Then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train!
So big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom.
I'm all alone now. You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we will be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous. Many of them. Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?